What's up, everybody? Thank you for clicking on this video. And yes, we are at the West Palm Beach Airport and we'll be flying to Fort Pierce, Florida. That's I think the Treasure Coast International Airport. It's around like 20 minutes or so. We're gonna go ahead and do a pre-flight checklist. And of course, you know, the Hurricane Ian is around. I think it's, if I'm not mistaken, still going through like Punta Gorda, something like that. But it's crazy, and condolences to all those families that are either something happened to them or it's just not going well over there, to be honest with you. It's a big storm surge in Fort Myers, like 12 feet of water or something like that, which is crazy. But yeah, let's go ahead and get our pre-flight. Obviously, we're going to do it from here. Not going to get all the paperwork up from the internet at the moment. So let's make sure everything is set here. All right, so parking brake is set. Throttle levers idle. So we can tick everything. Yeah, I guess we could. Okay, so idle, prop RPM levers. Yep, max RPM. Condition levers full rich. Battery master switches. So we want battery master switches on. Okay. Alternator switches on. Fuse selectors. All right, it's on. We're gonna get the right throttle lever full open. And the prop RPM levers at max RPM. Yeah. Full rich freight fuel boost pump. Make sure we can get some oh yeah, let's take these because now I'm just reading the same thing over and over. Right fuel. Alright. That's on. Throttle. Half inch. Right engine start. Okay. So let's get it at 1,000 RPMs. All right, that's about right. oil pressure. Okay, that's checked. Left engine procedure as well. Get the fuel. Yeah, I don't think we need the pushback here. I'm hoping we don't run into anything crazy. Do got some red and yellows. But I think we should be fine here. Okay, so let's go. Avionics, obviously we turned that on already. Lights as required. True. Let's go ahead and just leave that. So everything else looks fine. Okay, so we did all these already. That checklist is complete. We'll release parking brakes. Let's make sure we don't hit this person, right? Oh. Choppity chop. Oops. Yeah. So we got everything on that we need at the moment. Let's just good here. Hopefully you guys are having a good day, good weekend, or weekday, sorry. Wonder how many of you guys are affected or have family that's being affected. Hopefully everything goes well and they made it out safe. So just to make sure. Yeah. This oh, it's windy. Holy smokes. Oh yeah, that's bad. Either way, that is the fun that you get out of this. Let's make sure there There's no one on the runway for landing. Go ahead and go right through real fast. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, look at that windsock. Holy smokes. That's not good. That is not good at all. Alright guys, so hopefully you guys are buckled up. Alright. Oh, it's getting pretty dark up there. Okay. Patahi on. Alrighty, I think everything else looks great. All right. Hopefully everyone's ready for takeoff. Not too sure if this is gonna get us pushed off the runway, because it's just a bunch of winds right now, so let's hope for the best. Jeez. Right, yeah, let's rotate real quick because I do not want to crash, to be honest with you. That was quite scary. Holy smokes. Gears up. Surprised the lights, city lights are not, street lights are not on yet. so we'll be turning left here shortly. So it's not too bad right now. It's kind of smooth. There we go. Try to get up and over these clouds. Do is I'll turn on autopilot. We'll let it do its thing. I'll also climb to 65. It's looking wonderful. There we go. There goes the lights. City lights. Street lights. So yeah, we are flying in real time in live weather. Alright, you guys can now unbuckle your seatbelts. You guys can use your devices if you like. Thank you. Let's get some outside view as well. I thought there was more of the checklist, if I'm not mistaken, after takeoff or the landing as well. I'm not too sure if it's just not in there. Maybe next time we'll use the real checklist. Turbulence there. Looks amazing out here. Alright, so we will start descending shortly. Make sure you guys get finished up. Glad everything is running smoothly at the moment. So we do have the runway in sight. I think we're kind of high at the moment. But let's see if we can make this landing, which I highly doubt. I think we're just gonna have to go around. Yeah, that's just I'm just gonna have to go around. So welcome either way. We're around Fort Pierce or Treasure Coast. I think we're close to Port St. Lucie. They're both close to each other really, but is considered Treasure Coast International. Yeah, looks like the wind is picking up around here. So it looks like they improved the frame rates as well, because I have way smoother gameplay than usual. Never really had much issue, but I just feel like it doesn't have those hiccups. Alright guys, stomp one. We'll use our flaps as much as we need. Let's get our gears down. All three green. Bumpy around here, huh? That was bumpy. Oh, that was rough. Oh no. Oh jeez. That was rough, guys. That was one of my worst landings ever. But we didn't make it though. And like I said, welcome to Treasure Coast International Airport. This is awesome. We'll go ahead and make it to the little taxi. And like I said, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that flight. Everything was pretty good until that landing part, which is pretty embarrassing. Actually, I think I am not taxiing correctly here. So yeah, guys, we're gonna end it here. I'm not obviously gonna do that extra work. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Want to see more flights, definitely subscribe, guys. Help out the channel, help me grow, and stay safe out there. I'll see you next time.